Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. Normally I've always done cleaning videos, and as of lately I've been doing weight loss videos. I've lost right at around almost 62 pounds at this point. So I've been talking about my mounjaro journey, and if you're interested in that, you can check out my other videos. But I thought I'd do something a little different today and show you what is in my purse. This here is the Kipling Felicity bag, and she is in Primrose pink. And I just have a little, bunny on here from Bath & Body Works. I did put the little bow on there to make it a girl, and I've got, what is it? Thousand Wishes, pocket back sanitizer in there. And then over here, it comes with this little, primate charm on here, and its name is Barbara, and I made it suck its thumb, so you can kind of do stuff like that. I know they named the different primates after people in their office, is what I had read up on. But anyway, to get right back into the bag, on the back side of the bag you have a little pocket here. It's actually a big pocket, and in here I just stuck the crossbody strap that came with it. It was already attached when I got the bag, and I do tend to use those quite often. And I do want to have it with me, so that's the perfect spot for me to store it. And these bags here, they weigh approximately a pound. That means whatever you put in here will be ever how heavy the bag needs to be for whatever you carry. So if you carry a lot of stuff, it might be heavy, you know, and so forth. And these are, they're nylon, are water resistant. So your stuff is pretty safe. And I'm gonna bring you down a little bit so you can kind of see what I'm pulling out of the bag and how it's gonna be looking, because that is my pet peeve, is when someone is showing their bag, they don't really show you their bag. So in the front, you just see the design of the bag. There is a zipper pocket right here, and there's nothing in it right now, but that's where I would slide my phone if I were carrying it with me for easy access. And then I have another one of these magnetic snap pockets like that was in the back. And so real quick, a little touch on the straps. That's how the straps look. So they don't slide off your shoulders, and the straps are pretty long already. That's why I didn't feel the need to go ahead and connect the crossbody strap to it. But in here I keep a notebook. It's always something different. Whenever this notebook runs out, I'll have another one. So I basically use these little notebooks as my checkbook register. And then in here I have various pens. I even have one that looks like lipstick. It's a pen. You can get these on Amazon. Pink is another one I have. But I never carry pens in my purse without them being in a bag, because I just don't trust the pen. So, and these magnets, they just find themselves when you snap them back, and they have the best zipper. So this kind of zipper, you can just use one side or the other, but I just chose to meet them up in the middle. And I think you can actually lock these. No, maybe these aren't the ones. Usually I think the ones that stick out right here are the kind that you can lock. But to get on into the bag and show you that, you'll notice that the lining is white, and I love that. I love a light lining because you can see in your bag a whole lot easier. I cannot stand a dark lining. So the first thing is there's a zipper pocket here, and there's two other pockets here. Now I did have, in this pocket, I did have a little small Bath & Body Works body mist in there, but I took it out. And this is just a file I got from, with a case from Five Below. And back over here to this zipper pocket, just to get it out of the way, I just have this little envelope type plastic iridescent container holding our insurance cards. And then I have cinema roll holding some snacks. I have bubble gum flavored Trident in here, cough drops, Swedish fish. I think that's it. Oh, two peppermint patties. And next I have, I'll just lay that aside. Next I have this little purse holder for your table when you're at dinner or wherever. This little grippy part here hangs onto the table, and then you hang your purse from his little tail. And you can actually clip them onto here and then get to them sooner instead of digging for them. But anyway, next is my keys. I have a Victoria's Secret bracelet on there. I have this Hello Kitty fob, like whatever key, the key thing on there. And then this little holder is for my Honda Odyssey. And I got this off of Amazon. Next, I have little twin stars, which matches my shirt, if you didn't already notice. And I got this on Mercari. And it's just got a couple dollars and a bunch of loose change. And in the lining is like pink and polka dot looking in there. Next, I have this wallet I'm using. I have it in the light blue and the lavender color as well. They do have this on Amazon, but I got this one off of, it was either AliExpress or Shein. And I think they have another pattern with bunny faces on it or something. So it has a heart shape where your ID goes. So I'm covering that. And then you got places for your cards. I got another spot I could put behind this debit card, but I'm just got one there for now. And then I got more cards behind here. And then on this side, let's see, right here is where you put the cash. And then it just comes with this little, they all come with this like little charm thing on them. So I thought it kind of matched close enough. I have a bunch of wallets I could have picked from, but I had not used that one yet and I wanted to. And furthermore, I have a hairbrush, one of the little mini wet brushes from TJ Maxx. Next, I have this little Twin Stars pouch. Actually, it's pretty big compared to the purse. You can see how big it is. And this is from Mercari as well. And it has the same pink, white polka dot print inside. And so what I have in here is a Hello Kitty mirror. And some little Barbie tissues, and since I'm running out, I have some Hello Kitty backup tissues. I have that print all over them from AliExpress. Some spray mouthwash, Crest Scope, Thousand Wishes hand lotion, baby lips, pink. This strawberry lip balm, it came with a peach one. That's also from TJ Maxx. You know, we're getting a theme here. Aquaphor. Winter Candy Apple from Bath & Body Works. And last is some tweezers. And I have one more thing in there. In the bag. Before I show you that. So this is like the inside of that, the bag. And I love how the bottom is, where it just kind of will sit up on its own. And it also folds up very well. This bag is called the Creativity pouch. They have different sizes. I got something pushed in the way I was pushed it, but they have three different sizes. I think this is like the smallest size, and this is in frost blue. So when you unzip it, you'll see there's also another hidden zipper in the middle, and I make this my bathroom pouch, y'all. So this one far side right here, I have these toilet seat covers, and you just pull them out and have directions, and that's also from AliExpress. Then there's like a little slip pocket right here on each side of the zipper, and it's just it's just big enough for like a little panty liner. So I got a panty liner on each side of that zipper. And on the far side right here, I've got some Neutrogena makeup wipe, the what is this? Fragrance-free wet one and the fresh scent wet one. And then I got an Amazon version of Tylenol and a regular Tylenol right here. And in that middle hidden compartment, that you don't see until you unzip the whole thing, there's a flushable wipe and a fresh air poopery little travel spray. So yeah, that's my little quick grab bathroom necessity situation, and that is how the bag looks on the inside. I showed you that, and I'm showing you everything else that's in here, and my keys are in here. And as soon as I get done with y'all, I'm going to TJ Maxx, see what else I can get. So I'm gonna put these zippers back to the middle, kind of light. But this is how it looks on my shoulder. Let me Let's see if I can bring y'all up my hair and kind of like stand up so you can see how it hits. But yeah, it's a great little bag. It's a beautiful color, but she was super hard to find. This exact one, they have it in a metallic, like rose gold and a champagne gold and other colors. But this color here, I could not find it. I seen this girl with it on TikTok, and when I seen it, I had to have it. And the search began, and I bought it brand spanking new on eBay. And it was the only one I seen. So if you're looking for this color, I think they might have this color in some other kind of bag or little creativity pouch or something, but I have not been able to find it in the Felicity. So anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye, you guys.